To what extent is the life of a child with IDD different than others?
It depends how severe they are. Some of them are really severe, some of them are like the ones kind of in the wheelchair, so they can't really do much. And then some of them are not as severe, so they are allowed to live life just as a normal student like us. One thing that I've noticed about them is that it's the way you treat them. You are not allowed to treat them more as a, because kind of as a child, you have to treat them as an adult. And that's the way they learn. They do still learn. They know everything. They're really smart.
How does Best Buddies help to make the life of those with IDD better and more beneficial?
Well, Best Buddies has given a lot of students with ADD or with mental disabilities get jobs and feel less as like different. So it makes them feel like more as us, welcome, and not to be so as like outcast.
In what ways does the Best Buddies program spread the message / awareness of IDD?
In what ways? Definitely we have this huge friendship walk we do every year. And we have this giant conference in the middle of the summer. And this like last time I went there was about 2,000 people that went.
What does the guided education program that the Best Buddies provide consist of?
So it's basically different than ours. Instead of having 7 periods, they have 3. So they rotate around 3 classrooms. And instead of going to like 9th grade to 12th grade, they go 9th grade to 12th grade, and then they go 12th grade to 9th grade. So they stay here for 8 years.
What is the medical background of patients with IDD?
Well, some of them, like I said, are more severe. Some of them can't really like walk, so they need to be like be in a wheelchair, and they have to have somebody like a teacher aide that knows what to do with them, knows how to feed them, and knows how to put on the, anything they have to, like if they get sick, like a respiratory on them. And then we have like most of their parents, some of them do have like ADD, that's why their child was born with ADD, like kind of genetics kind of way, and some of them just kind of randomly happens. Other than that, most of the teacher aides know how to control people, any of them who have like anger issues, so they're trained for anything that could happen, because some of them can act up no matter like anywhere, like if they just bump their head or anything like that.
What are we doing, guys? Yay! Are we excited for the Easter egg hunt?
Yeah.
Excited?
I've broken my heart so many times. I stopped keeping track, talk myself through.
Starting up.
What did you hear about?
I guess we're starting to get to right now. We can say, okay, we're gonna have an Easter egg hunt. It's, you know, we're gonna act like little kids for a few minutes, da 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 da, because y'all understand that it's not what you normally do. Okay. A lot of my students are not, they're not going to understand that. So in an effort to promote growing up and being an adult and living in an adult world, we are not promoting little kid stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because yeah, it's fun and yeah, we want to do it. But for some of our kids, it's just more confusing than anything. It's like, okay, you want me to have an Easter egg hunt now? Oh, but now you want me to go to work? You know what I mean? Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
So what we're going to do is we can do, like, have them stuff the eggs and stuff. But we can also do, like, oh, my, I think I might have dropped an egg over there. Do you want to go find it?
Yeah.
Okay. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
So y'all are decorating all these cupcakes for the Best Buddies kids?
Yeah, so the marshmallows are going to be like little bunnies. And we're going to use the chocolate frosting for the chocolate cupcakes. And I got a bag of like Oreos so we can make dirt. And,
oh, wow. What are we doing over here, guys?
We're filling the eggs right now.
Yay!
Okay, put some of these in there.
I'll fill them. Okay,
there you go.
No, we need
a couple, but okay.
Good job.
You ready? Here's another one.
We need
one of these.
Are you
Daniel? Oh, and then you close it up. Oh, that
is exactly
what you got. Yeah, good job.
Okay. Yeah. One right here. Miss Howard must eat all that.
Chocolate.
No, ma'am.
Do you want vanilla or chocolate?
Vanilla.
Vanilla.
Yay. Do you want a bunny on it?
Do you want a bunny? Okay, I'll
let's make you a bunny.
And do you want
to decorate it with anything you want?
And sprinkles. And look, jelly beans.
Okay.
Do you want any sprinkles
or jelly? Do you want any sprinkles?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh,
shit.
Okay, this is done.
Okay. Do you want a chocolate?
Is it good?
Okay.
Do you
want chocolate or vanilla?
Chocolate? Okay.
Is it good?
Yeah.
See? I'm jealous. I want a cupcake.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
What are you trying now?
I'm trying out my
Would you look at that? It has a, it has a smiley face.
Oh my gosh.
Where are we going?
We're going to my classroom because Gabby and Brianna lost their eggs. So we're gonna go help them, okay?
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I kind of tripped and they all fell.
Oh, Bill.
Yeah.
I need y'all to help them find their lost eggs. And I need each of you to find two of their eggs. Okay?
Okay.
Can y'all do that? Can y'all find two of their eggs?
You have to look for them. We lost them.
And if we do,
Gabby, one of them will help Miss Angel.
Come on.
I found two already.
Okay.
Find.
You found one!
Wow!
You found one!
Wow.
You got two?
Woo!
Did you find two?
Oh, yay!
Good job.
Ah, there we go. I love that song. Oh, adding in that rhythm. I like it.
Let's do this again. Guys, let's do this again. Battle. Now, come on.
You did three?
No, now, come to me. With me.
Ready?
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 One, two, three.
Can we do something
better?
I think you guys won.
The battle of the stars.
Because we should shine down. Even when the lights out. But I can see it glow. Got my head up in the rafters. Got me happy ever after. Never felt this way before. Ain't felt this way before. Swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting.